What was it like being out there?
It was great because Christy was there.
Christy, it was really great. Yeah, you too. So when you guys first met and Christy, you first heard her story, what went through your head?
Well, I've been a fan of Robin's for a long time. I'm a fan of midwifery. Midwives delivered my daughter and my son, and so I know what the power of a beautiful, compassionate midwife is. So meeting her was a real dream come true, and she is really my hero. She really is.
Is there a way to measure your impact? Because obviously people know your story and they see what you've done, but how do you say we're making headway, we're making progress?
We have no way of knowing how many people we save. We only know, really, who we've lost. But we do know that today 981 mothers are going to die in the prime of their lives, having a baby or from a complication of pregnancy, and yesterday and tomorrow, unless we all do something about it.
What is the biggest thing that you would tell people you need or people should be doing if they've been touched by the story they just saw?
Well, we need help. I think what Christy's doing with Every Mother Counts and what we do together, we need to support midwife to mother care, because it's the midwives who are in the villages and they're helping the malnourished women to, if they are high risk, make contact with the doctors. And the poorest people can't afford doctors. So it's the midwives helping them that can help the women that need help, more help, find the funding so they can get it.
It's an important message, and I wonder, Christy, when you talk to people here in the States or who haven't lived in places that she's describing, how do you get them to care?
Well, this is happening here in the U.S. too. The U.S. is ranked 50th, according to Amnesty International, in safe motherhood.
We're in commercial, folks. We're in commercial. Sanjay, we come to you in 1 minute.
Who's delivered a child, who knows what it's like to be in those moments when things do go wrong. You want to have someone like Robin, someone who knows what they're doing, who can help you gently and knowingly get you through a serious situation into the right care. So,
yeah, it just gives everyone more of a peace of mind. As a father of three daughters, I can tell you, I think, what else do you think about once you have kids besides something like this? So congratulations to both of you. Thanks so much. Yeah, and good luck, because it's not over yet.
Thank you. Hello to everybody on the Bumi Sehat team in Indonesia and all our supporters around the world. We love you. Thank you so much.